Last video we have discussed about mutations that happening in genes or point mutations. So point mutations are what? Or point mutations are those that takes place in a gene or due to the change in the single nucleotide sequence. And they are also known as Mendelian disorders as they follow the Mendelian pattern of inheritance. Okay. So next we are going to study about the chromosomal disorders. Okay, so chromosomal disorders occurs due to the absence or excess or abnormal arrangement of chromosomes. Okay, so one or two chromosomes, maybe individually it may be absent, or what a particular set of chromosome may be absent. Likewise, due to different reasons. Okay, if the chromosomes absence or their excess or their abnormal arrangement, all this can lead to chromosomal disorders. Okay, chromosomal disorders can be of different types. They can be of aneuploid type or polyploid type. Okay, so aneuploid means there what happens is gain or a loss of a chromosome or chromosomes. Okay, means a single chromosomes or many chromosomes, okay, like 2, 3. Likewise, chromosome, if they gain extra, okay, if an individual gain a chromosome or more than one chromosomes, okay, than the normal ploidy. What is the normal ploidy of human being? Contains 2n, isn't it? That is 46 chromosomes. So if they are getting more chromosomes than the 46 chromosome, or if they get less chromosomes, okay, that is 45 chromosome or 43. Okay, so likewise, if they are getting one or two chromosome extra, or if they are getting one or two chromosome less, okay, from the normal diploid set of chromosome. Diploid set of human chromosome is 46. So from that, if any variation is there, that is known as aneuploidy. Okay, so aneuploidy means if a single chromosome or more than is one chromosome, if it is more or if it is less in an individual, that condition is known as what? Aneuploidy. Okay, so aneuploidy can be of different types, like trisomy or monosomy. Okay, so trisomy is a condition where one chromosome, okay, only a single chromosome is extra. Example is Down syndrome. Here what happened? 21st chromosome. We are having 22 autosomes and one pair of sex chromosome, isn't it? 22 pairs of autosomes and one pair of sex chromosome. So in this autosomes, the 21st pair is present as 3. Okay, 3 copies are there. That's what this disease happens, Down syndrome. Okay, and another kind is what? Monosomy. Monosomy means here what happened? One chromosome, individual chromosome is in less in them. Okay, Turner syndrome. Here what happened? Only one sex chromosome will be there. That is, X chromosome only will be there in the Turner syndrome. And due to that, what happened? The chromosome number will become 45. And how this happens? This happens due to you have learned about what homologous chromosomes get paired in meiosis one. We have learned, no? Meiosis one. What happened? The homologous chromosomes pairs, each of them will get arranged in the equatorial plane as pairs. And then during the anaphase one, what happened? This homologous chromosome separate, isn't it? And they go to the opposite poles. So if that is not happening, okay, that is one reason. Or what happened? Sometimes one more thing can lead to this aneuploidy, that is sister chromatids. Do you remember in meiosis two? What is happening? The chromosomes, they split. Okay, the sister chromatids will be still attached to the centromere, and it will get split longitudinally and will go to the respective poles, isn't it? In meiosis two. So if that also not happened, okay, it can one gamete can get one extra chromosome of one pair. Or another gamete may not get what that particular chromosome, or only one they will not get any chromosome. Okay, is it clear? That is, due to this failure, okay, what happens? Failure in the separation of chromosomes during meiosis 1 or homologous chromosomes in meiosis 1 or due to the failure of this splitting, longitudinal splitting of sister chromatids during meiosis 2, what happens? Some gametes will get what? Two copies of the same chromosome and the other will not get any chromosome, okay, of that particular pair. So what will happen due to this? Due to this, when they fuse, okay, some of them will get what? The chromosome. Some of them will get two copies of the same chromosome and the other gametes, other type of gametes will not get any chromosome. So the gametes which are getting two chromosomes, if they fuse with the other gamete for the formation of zygote, they will have three copies of the same chromosome. And the gamete which is not got, which did not get any chromosome of that particular pair, they, if that gamete fuses with the gamete of the other sex, the zygote formed will have only one copy of that particular chromosome. Okay, so that will lead to a condition known as monosomy. Okay, monosomy means 2n minus 1. Okay, 2n minus 1 in the case of Turner syndrome. Okay, so in this, what happens is one chromosome is less, that is X chromosome. From sex chromosome, only one X chromosome will be getting. That cannot be, means sex chromosome should be XX or XY in each individual, isn't it? But in this particular disease, the individuals will have only X chromosome in their sex chromosome. Understood? And in trisomy, what happened? They are getting one more chromosome extra. Okay, example is Down syndrome, where 21st pair of chromosome is present as three copies. Okay, usually there should be only two copies of each chromosome. But in Down syndrome, 21st chromosome. What is 21st chromosome? 1, 2, 3, likewise I told already, isn't it? So, 21st chromosome will be present as 3 copies. Is it clear? So, this is happening in trisomy and monosomy. And the reason I told already, what is that? During the cell division, okay, that is meiosis 1 and 2, some chromosomal disjunction, okay, separation of chromosome won't take place properly, okay. And the next case is polyploidy. In polyploid, instead of one or two chromosome, the complete set will get multiplicated, okay. So for example, it can be triploid or tetraploid. Triploid means 3n, okay. 3n means three sets of haploid, three haploid sets will be there in their genome, okay. And tetraploid means 4n, okay. So in case of human being, that is not so usual, but if it is 23 into 3 in triploid condition, and in tetraploid it will be 23 into 4, okay. So that condition is known as what? Polyploid. And it is very common in plants, okay. And this is even utilized in plant breeding technique. If polyploid plants are there, they will not produce normal seeds. So seedless fruits are more palatable. Okay, so it is more favored by consumers, isn't it? So this is what polyploidy. And polyploidy occurs due to what? Failure of cytokinesis after telophase stage of cell division. Understood? So, do you remember what is cytokinesis? Division of cytoplasm. Okay, and karyokinesis is division of nucleus. So, division of nucleus will be done properly, and after that, if cytokinesis does not happen, in what will happen? In the same cytoplasm, the number of chromosome will get increased. So, that is known as what? Polyploidy. Okay. So, I told you about what? Chromosomal disorders. Chromosomal disorders means what? Due to absence or excess or abnormal arrangement of chromosome fragments or complete chromosome happens. Isn't it? And if that is happening in individual chromosome, gain or loss of individual chromosome or chromosomes, that is known as aneuploidy. And if complete set of chromosomes are getting multiplied, then it is known as polyploidy. Okay, so aneuploidy can be trisomy, monosomy, etc. And polyploidy can be triploid, tetraploid, etc. Okay, so examples we'll study in the next video.